Leaders with the Rankin County School District say a student was found in possession of a weapon at Northwest Rankin High School on Monday. They tell us a sheriff's investigation of an off-campus incident over the weekend led to the discovery. The district says the finding was immediately handled by administration and the Rankin County deputies. No one was injured, and the student may be charged as an adult.